So here we are back on JVTV with an awesome artist that has an awesome voice. Erica, you have such great musicians around.
I do. I'm so grateful to have my team.
Yes. Where'd you meet all of them?
Lauren, who plays guitar, played on a couple tracks.
Amazing.
She blows my mind every day. A friend of mine had recommended her when I was looking for somebody for a song in particular, and she just blew my mind. And Mackenzie, he's played drums in a band called Midlake, who's one of my favorite bands. He's actually one of my favorite drummers. So I'm just like really stoked about that. Aaron McClellan plays bass, and he plays with Israel Nash. I just have a great team. And Beth is joining me on vocals. I knew her from Cincinnati. That's where my band Heartless Bastards started. And we didn't know each other that well in Cincinnati, but we had a lot of mutual friends, and I just knew she was like really great harmony singer.
Yeah, so important, isn't it?
Yeah, I think we really have something special with our two voices together. And I was like, you want to come tour with me? I know we live like 20-hour drive from each other, but yeah.